So I've been looking at this arrangement of Miss You by the Rolling Stones, the drum part. And there's this really cool bar at the start of the chorus, four bars into the chorus. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do the groove coming into that, then the interesting bar, and then the groove coming out of it. I'll do it a couple of times to click, so you get that sound first. So one, two, one, two, three.